L'infelicità non serve a niente.
Back everyone, it is Sika. The trailer for the beautiful summer 2024 sweeps you into the golden embrace of an Italian summer where the air is filled with possibilities and the scent of blooming flowers. The film's preview opens with a mesmerizing view of a sunlit Tuscan village, its charming streets bathed in warm, inviting light. We meet Mia, a young woman whose spirited eyes and hopeful heart are immediately captivating. As she walks through the vibrant markets and scenic countryside, her curiosity and longing for something more are palpable. Enter Leo, a free-spirited artist with a magnetic presence. Their chance meeting sparks a connection that feels both exhilarating and daunting. Through whispered conversations under the stars and stolen glances across sun-drenched fields, Mia and Leo's bond deepens, revealing a romance as intoxicating as it is transformative. The trailer beautifully captures the essence of their summer together, moments of unrestrained joy, quiet introspection, and the intensity of first love. Lush cinematography and a melodic soundtrack enhance the film's emotional resonance, making every frame a visual poem of fleeting beauty and heartfelt emotion. As the trailer unfolds, the mood shifts from the carefree exuberance of their romance to the complexities of their personal struggles and societal expectations. Mia's journey is one of self-discovery and courage, set against the backdrop of a changing world. In the final, poignant moments, we see Mia standing on a cliff, overlooking the sunset, her face reflecting both the joy and the melancholy of her summer. The title, The Beautiful Summer, fades into view, hinting at a film that promises to be as enchanting as it is moving. With its evocative setting, rich performances, and a story that tugs at the heartstrings, The Beautiful Summer 2024 is poised to be a cinematic experience that resonates long after the credits roll. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.